Hi everyone, today I'm going to test out two peel off products. One is the Etude House Tint My Brows Gel and My Lip Tint Pack from Verisome. So let's test it out.
Let us start with Etude House Tint My Brows Gel. I got this in number 1. It has this gooey consistency. I thought it would be a bit challenging to apply this, but it turned out pretty alright. I applied it pretty quickly, and this was my third try. I know, I look like Crayon Shin-chan here.
It's weird.
After about an hour or so, you can proceed to go to sleep, and when you wake up the next morning, you can peel it off. I was honestly surprised at how easy it was to peel it off. Don't worry, it doesn't peel off your eyebrows. And now we put it through the test. I use my finger to dab on it to see if there's any color that comes off, and nope, none. I went ahead to wash my face as I usually would, and it's all good. See? It lasted up to 3 days for me because I have oily skin, but if you have dry skin, it might last longer for you, to probably 5 days. Next up, the Verisome My Lip Tint Pack. I'm using Virgin Red, and I've actually used this in my Chinese New Year video if you've seen it. Comes in this gooey consistency similar to the brow gel, and it's quite hard to apply it on honestly. So maybe you could use a lip brush instead. I found that the easiest way to peel it off is to do what I just did, and then with the two layers together, it's easy to peel it off. The color turned out pretty nicely on me. I've seen some other YouTubers trying the lighter colors, and it seems like it didn't turn out too well on their pigmented lips, so maybe you should try this Virgin Red if you have pigmented lips. It didn't transfer onto my finger, and let's put it through the test now. So I drank some water. It didn't transfer onto the cup. And the ultimate test, a tissue paper. So it did transfer a little onto the paper, but it did last me through the whole day. Thank you for watching till the end, and I'll see you in my next video. Remember to follow me on Instagram and subscribe to my channel. Bye!